of like, you know, every piece coming together as like a traditional series. I think of it as like an accumulation of just things, you know? And this kind of goes back to like growing up. Like my parents, they built the house that I grew up in. They've been working on it. It was a project, like, it's been a project since like the 80s, and it's still an ongoing project. And this constant, you know, kind of building, replacing, fixing, I don't know, I kind of like try to hone that in within the works that I do make. So a lot of times, you know, rather than like trying to make these things work as just one individual thing, I like them coming together to like kind of create a sort of environment that is, you know, familiar. Another thing about the work too is a lot of objects that came, that I came upon as a child kind of came from a U-Haul, used things, you know. My parents had worked at a U-Haul their entire life, so, you know, we were constantly like kind of repurposing, you know, something somebody else had used, you know, in the past. And which is kind of the reasons why I don't like necessarily make these kind of so, you know, one-to-one, I guess. You know, some people could probably think like, why don't you just use a damn window blinds and just leave it at that, you know? I don't know, I like to change it up. I like, you know, people bringing in their own sort of familiarity to the object and kind of build off of it in that way. I also, in terms of materials, you know, try to keep it very close to like the building of a home. So I use materials to kind of initiate that, you know, insulation foam, wood, primer, in order to get it to, you know, the points that you see here. But yeah, I think that's about it.